Hey guys, welcome back to SVP Creative. Today I'm gonna do a very simple, affordable and my daily wear makeup, no makeup look. So first of all, let's start with a primer slash moisturizer. I'll be applying it all over my face and massaging it really well into my skin. Then I'll be using this Color Essence Fan Stick Concealer in the shade Natural Brown and I'll be applying it under to my eyes, around my lips and also to the dark spots. So I'll be blending it really well using my fingers itself because that's easy, as simple as that. On daily makeup, I do not prefer using makeup sponge or like even a brush. If I have time, I do use, but then mostly I do not have any time. So this is what I go for, my fingers. And I'm just blending it really well. Since it has got very strong orange undertone, it acts as good corrector. So it's like really good in that way as well. Then I'll be using this Lakme CC cream. I'll be like dotting it all over my face and again blending it using my fingers itself. I'll be dabbing the product into my skin with the help of my fingers, then slightly like massaging and then blending it. I'm not rubbing the CC cream all over my face because it's gonna disturb our facial hair and that's not gonna look good. That will give a streaky effect on our face, which is not at all good. So make sure that you dab it all over your skin really well and then nicely massage very lightly, gently to your skin. So that's how I do. Then I'll be taking the CC cream a little more and applying it under to my eyes, around my lips, so that it has got a little bit more coverage. So maybe if you are of darker skin tone than me, this bronze shade might be teeny tiny bit lighter to your skin tone. So what you can do is like grab a compact powder which is like darker to your skin tone. Compact powder which I'm using right now, L'Oreal Matte Magic Compact Powder, is darker to my skin tone. But then since I'm using it on a CC cream which is like slightly dark, lighter to my skin tone, it just blends in. It just blends and becomes my own skin tone, so it suits my own skin tone. So in that way, it's like really good. Then it also gives a very good matte finish as well, so I like it. Now I'll be using this Maybelline Cheeky Glow in the shade Coral. You can use any coral shade or like any blush of your choice. I really like to use coral because I feel that it suits my skin tone really well. Then I'll be applying it with my fingers itself, then blending it with the same sponge which comes with the compact powder. And then whatever is left on my fingers, I'll be applying it to my nose, tip of my nose, just to give that rosy look. Then I'll be again taking a little bit of that coral blush shade and applying it to my eyelids just to give a wash of color to my eyelids. That's it. So then I'll be using this brown gel eyeliner from Music Flower, just like very, very, very affordable, and I'll be filling my eyebrows with that. I really like to have very strong eyebrows. I really like that in that way. So I'll be just filling all the gaps, and this acts as a good eyebrow gel as well. Then I'll be just brushing it with the clean mascara wand, so that my eyebrows is like on place. It's like it doesn't move all over the place. It's for that, I'll be just brushing it with the mascara wand. Then with the same brown gel eyeliner, I'll be applying a very thin liner to my upper lash line as well as lower lash line, not completely, only halfway through. So this need not be very neat because we are gonna smudge it later on. So it should be very, very thin because we are gonna go for a very natural look. And since we are only applying it halfway through, it is gonna give a illusion of bigger eyes. And also since it is like a brown shade, it is not gonna have a very harsh look to our eyes. So it's gonna be pretty much natural. So with my ring fingers, I'm gonna just smudge it. It's gonna give very, very, very natural look, guys. Please do try it out. But then make sure that you smudge the eyeliner really well. And after that, I'll be using this eyelash curler and curling my lashes. Then I'll be using a mascara and giving a nice 2-3 coats of mascara to my eyelashes. I'll be using this Hyper Curl Volume Express mascara. I'm making the point that as soon as I curl my lashes, I apply the mascara so that the curls like last for a longer time. And after that, I'll be using a mascara wand, a clean mascara wand, and going over the lashes once again so that my eyelashes are like all spread, it's not clumsy. Then I'll be using a Itex Dazzler lip liner, which is in a nice mauve shade, because I'm using a like nudie lip color. So I feel that if I apply a darker lip color underneath, it's gonna be a perfect nude for me. So if you are a dusky skin tone and if you are using lively violet, as you if you sometimes might wash you out, so for that apply a dark lip liner. Now I'm using this rose water so that it's all my makeup is all blended together. So that's it guys, really hope you guys must have enjoyed watching this, and and please do subscribe to this channel. And here is my baby, she wanted to make an appearance, so here she is. So give this video a big thumbs up. See you very soon. Till then, it's bye bye. Take care. Love you all.